Let's go, Huskies!
Gets a quick shot. Starts play for DV at the 12 meter. But we've got a turnover.
Right behind you, Jack.
Break. Great breaking shot. Looks errant. The DB keeps possession. And now gets the free position opportunity here against Emily Larson in the cage. Drives in, nice shot. The channel got some sticks on it, and the ball deflected high. Very stick to the head. It's going to be a yellow card. Number two, the Gabby Goon for Chandler, going to be out for 2 minutes. So DB will be player up for the next 2 minutes.
Yeah. down now. Getting on our nerves.
Space call. It's going to give Jimenez a free position opportunity here for DB.
Get it, Jackie.
Come on in.
So Jimenez shoots low. And great save there by Emily Larson on the free position from Desert Vista, but DB. able to get the rebound and keep possession. Second call against Chandler here. Players inside the 8 meter have to be marked up within a stick's length. If they're not for 3 seconds, then they get a 3 second call. And a low shot from Jimenez. And second goal for 13-8. Gets another one on the board for DB. Position for DB. Shoots long. Emily Larson reads it and gets a nice save. Larson clearing it up.
Yeah.
angle check there from Patrick Baird. Hernandez keeps the possession with DB. Picked out between Crash and Chandler. Stops the fast break for Hernandez. A little bit of a JV game before this, and the officials tonight definitely looking for the 3 second violation. Teams are going to have to adjust. Teresi Ortiz with the free position for DV.
Let's go, Husky!
Double that!
Let's drive through. Javi Goon guarding well. Jeff goes a cage shot. And another goal for Jimenez. And Patrick for Jimenez tonight as well. Keeping it a 1 point game.
Good job, DB. Possess the ball.
Change possession over to Chandler.
Bye.
So Harrison and Cortez will have the free position to go on opportunity here, or shot opportunity. Against Larson in the cage, Cortez. With a one goal lead, but it's going to be difficult. Is there any additional yellow cards to the remainder of this game? Every additional card issued against Chandler will result in another
3 seconds. 3 seconds. Come on!
Somebody called time out.
they start play with Talia Sweet, number 30. Quickly defended by Adamick, who feeds it back to Larson.
Come on, Huskies!
Get up. Had a pass on target, but not able to pull it into the cradle. Olivia Opark gets a shot. Larson, high to high, nice save by Larson. And Chandler offsides. As we just mentioned, that's going to be difficult for the team to look out for the rest of the night. So far with the free position. Saving the free position goal from DD. Definitely a talented shooter.
Double.
Go, Kendall. Go, Kendall.
Come on, Kendall.
Come on, Parker! Come on, Pete! Let's go, Huskies!
Let's go, Huskies!
Yeah.
But that's going to go out of bounds. And Raven Gardner trying to get that for possession right back for DB. Crashed in nicely to defend. option to Goon and misses, but Goon able to take advantage of that restraining line.
Hey, girls!
Restraining line, but it'll be offside. Continue to battle for this ground ball, but DB coming up with it.
Yeah!
have a triple team runner. Uses the ball. No check, no whistle on that first check. Tabitha Green gets the ground ball. At the
there you go, set it up!
Hey, good,
good! Now with a five-goal gap to make up.
Jump, Goon!
Come on.
us. We got it, Huskies.
Get it, Parker. Get it to Sienna. Parker, get it to Sienna!
Get it! Let's go!